You might have politicians this morning, but we do have today Quan, who is the MEP MLA.
Thank you to the community for all the people who's got tables here, the organizers, of course, in bringing the awareness around World AIDS Day, and also reminding ourselves and getting politicians to renew their commitment to actually fight this fight. And in our community, in the downtown east side, we've shown people how to do it in every way. And we take on the issues, we're not shy from it, and we believe in it because we believe in an inclusive community. It makes me very proud to be your representative, and I will continue to bring your voice to the legislature to advocate for change that's positive in people's lives, but not just on the issue of HIV and AIDS, but in every aspect of that everyday living, from the issues of poverty to housing to homelessness, to just simply being respected. That's really what our community is about, and that's what this fight is about. And health, of course, about how you even haven't got any hope. And so AIDS is preventable, we can beat this one, and commitment just needs to be there, and we just get on with it. So I want to just say thank you, and keep up the good work, and you know where to reach me if you want to give your message to me directly, and I'm happy to, of course, to connect with all of you and to bring your message back to Victoria. Thank you, everyone.
Well, I think we're going to take a short break. We don't seem to have many other politicians to show up, so remember who showed up here when we go to vote.
Yeah, I can't believe the mayor's not here. Gregor, you should be here.
So,
World AIDS Day.
Yep, we made it. Glad we
showed our support.
Yeah. Interesting.
So everybody protect yourself so you don't get AIDS. And if you got AIDS, still protect yourself against...
Go get checked. They say, what, 1 in 40 guys in Vancouver have it and don't even know it. And so many guys are walking around not wanting to know and inadvertently spreading it to everyone.
Yes.
And that's not good. Not good at all.
So people are coming in.
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, it's good.